Okay, so like I was saying, sorry. So better. Okay, so like I was saying that I still see a lot of people going out. I see a lot of them going for parties, having get-togethers. And guys, I really feel like you need to take this a little bit more seriously. And because this is a serious matter, and if we don't do something about this right now, you know, we don't stop going out for a bit and we don't stop doing all of these things, it's not going to get better because the situation is quite bad. So I would really like to tell all of y'all, please don't go out for a bit. You're not going to miss out on anything. Nothing is going to happen in a week or two or even 3 weeks. Our health is most important. So please, please, please give your health that importance, other people's health, because if one person gets it, everyone around you gets it. So we're in this together, and please be a responsible person, you know, not just for yourself but even for the others around you. And don't hold parties, don't go for parties, don't have get-togethers right now. Right now is the time to be responsible and just stay home. You know, there's so many things that one can do and one's at home. You can watch TV, you can just spend time with your family, you can catch up on everything that you were supposed to, you can learn a new craft, you can do so many things. You don't need to meet people and you don't need to go out all the time. Oh my god, I've missed a lot of messages. But seriously, I think people are not taking this as seriously as they should be. So please stop going out. This can get worse if it's not controlled now. So just be careful. And we were all here. I don't know if you can still see some people, but there are some people still standing, you know, with the I was standing with a bell, and so was my family. We just got done and now we're gonna play some cards. All of us are isolated, so we're just being together. And yeah, just chill. Just, it's okay. You're not gonna miss out on anything in a week or two, so just chill. And I'm gonna try and be you're studying online now. I mean, that's great, you know, that's great for all the people whose exams have gotten cancelled. You can learn so much more, you get more time. Hi Naveen, what's up, how are you? Yes, please take care. Please stock up on vitamins. Like, I'm having zinc, I'm having vitamin C, I'm having a immunity booster. You know, I can put all this stuff up if y'all want me to. I feel like everyone knows, which is why I'm not really putting it up. But yes, this is an important time and we all need to be responsible. Even I'm a total workaholic and I hate staying at home, and I feel like I'm missing out on so much work when I'm not in a particular city or don't have any meetings. But it's okay. Right now it's much more important to be healthy and to be safe, and everything else in life can wait. So please be responsible. Don't party right now, don't have get-togethers, be alone. And yeah, lots of love to y'all. Please take care. And yes, wash your hands, but please don't waste water. That's another issue. So yes, of course, wash your hands. Yeah, that's about it. Take care. Lots of love. And just enjoy your time at home. And also try and donate something to people who really need help. it's my... Yeah, that's a very sweet comment. But I don't need a filter to say all of this. I've just put it because I think it matches my clothes and it's just kind of cute. So yeah, I don't know why you have a problem with that. Yeah, I did actually. And it was really nice just to see some solidarity between people, you know, just to show that, okay, we're all in this together and we're all responsible enough. Because even in this huge building, if one person gets it, it spreads very easily, you know. So this just gives you a sense of comfort that, okay, people are being responsible. But yeah, I'm sure you all are intelligent people and you all will do the best to your capabilities. And take care. Lots of love. I'm gonna go now. My parents are waiting. We're playing cards.